Blog Talk Radio.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Mama's Time Out, where real moms come to talk. I'm glad to have you listening, and I hope you enjoy the show today. For new listeners, this is Patty, owner of LittleLightsNews.com, GiftCardSuppliesAndMore.com, MamasTimeOut.com, and the WHBusinessDirectory.com, where we offer shopping, child development, parenting resources, and low-cost advertising, party supplies, gift ideas, and more, along with our social network and live support call-in show for moms at Mama's Time Out. I'm a former elementary teacher turned stay-at-home, work-at-home mom, and mom of two boys. And today I will be talking to our special guest, Barbara Rhodes, who is a psychotherapist and author of Blast Off, Preparing for College and Beyond. She has co-authored this book with her colleague, Annette Ryder, and she maintains a successful private practice for 15 years and also wrote a column for the St. Petersburg Times called Family Matters. Currently, she's president of Transitions and You and offers workshops, trainings, and consulting services to organizations nationwide. She graduated with a bachelor's degree from Hofstra University in New York, then went on to get her master's in counseling psychology at Nova University, and she is also a certified hypnotherapist and critical incident stress debriefer. You can contact Barbara directly through her website at transitionsandyou.com. And while we wait for Barbara to get on the line, I will go ahead and remind you that the call-in number is 646-595-4516. Feel free to call and join our live chat for free. There is also now a link to call in for free that you can use. You can click on that at the top of the page on our podcast here at Blog Talk Radio. Although this is a pre-recorded call, so I will not be taking any calls today, keep the number handy for future shows. This is a live support call-in show for moms of all ages and stages, and we will be featuring various guest speakers, parenting experts, coaches, authors, and moms. So if you're a work-at-home mom, you want to call in and talk about what things are like for you and the type of work that you do, feel free to call in and share that. And if you have a topic idea that you would like to share that you are an expert in or feel that you are an expert in, schedule a pre-recorded interview or call in and or send me an email at admin@mamastimeout.com. So it looks like we might be having some problems with the line. So I'm not sure if she's going to be able to call in today. So we may have to reschedule this, unfortunately. Technology hasn't been my friend the past couple days. I've been having several problems with some of these great conference lines that are available. As you heard, have probably heard on some past shows, I've had some technical issues here as well. But, technology is not always perfect, and nobody is. This thing, try to connect on the conference line, and it just doesn't seem to be connecting. So I'm hoping she gets my email to call in here. Now that I found out we don't have to, that I can do this through Blog Talk Radio on a private session. So that was great news. And it worked out really well in the past, so I'm hoping it will work out today. For some reason, I can't get into my email to see if she replied. things have been so busy lately, I haven't been able to, I didn't get a chance to email her publicist back soon enough just to send the alternative phone number to call until today. So I'm hoping they'll be able to call in and that she gets the message, because something is, seems to be wrong with the conference line that I would like to use or had planned to use. For some reason, I have not been able to connect to it. So I need to contact them and find out what's going on with that. And go see if she sent any messages in. If we're not able to schedule this today, I suppose we will have to reschedule. So I really hope to get this scheduled today, because I know how hard it is to set these things up. Everybody has a busy schedule, a busy life. And it's hard to keep up with all this sometimes. You know, yesterday I had a pre-recorded call with Mom RN, who will be a guest co-host periodically on the show, and I will be a guest co-host on her show here at Blog Talk Radio on Mom RN, offering some teaching tips for parents or answering parents' questions related to school and their child. So that went well once we finally got a connection on the line. So if we can't get Barbara on today, hopefully I can get her on again soon and reschedule this call. Barbara was going to discuss with us Generation Y, which is today's children, and how they differ from past generations, and how parenting is different compared to past generations, and how parents can work with this generation, what works and what doesn't work. And sounds like some good topic and good advice that we can all use. But as I said, it looks like we're having connection problems. My system is slowed down again because my virus program is deciding to download and update again, which seems to happen when I'm trying to do something on here. And let's see. If she doesn't call in, I'm gonna leave a line open, I guess, for the next few minutes, and see, she might be calling in late since I didn't get to relay the other number to her earlier. And if that's the case, we will have to reschedule if she doesn't get that message today. So, I don't know why this conference line won't work. It really frustrates me because it worked in the past and it just doesn't want to work anymore. So while we're waiting, I'm going to go ahead and let's see if we can play a little music in the background here while we're waiting. Let's see. Okay, well, let me disconnect. I think I'm going to have to try the other number. one more time, just double check. Oh, Lordy. Why do these things happen? Now I can't even get my music to play in the background. While we hold on to the call for Barbara. So frustrating. So frustrating. Trying to close some programs down here that are causing issues on the system. While we wait for Barbara to call in to talk to us about Generation Y and how technology is affecting their social and communication skills and development into adulthood. Seems like I only have technical problems when I have a call scheduled. It's so frustrating. I mean, not that I don't get them other times, but it seems like I really get them when it's time to talk to a guest lately or host my show. This is not fun. So let me see. I'll find a little bit of music to play while we're holding on the line. This is some energy dance music that I enjoy listening to de-stress myself while I'm taking my mama's time out or working on the computer and surfing the internet. My dancing days have unfortunately come to an end. So enjoy the music. trying to get connected still. Half hour.
Half hour?
Well, it looks like our caller is not going to make it today. I will have to reschedule, and hopefully soon, so that we can get the show recorded and have it in the archives for you to listen to at a later date. I'm going to go ahead and disconnect now because I'm just wasting airtime and minutes. So, unfortunately, we didn't get to connect today with Barbara, but hopefully we will soon. Thank you for listening. This is Mama's Time Out, and how you saying? Have a great week, and we'll see you again next time for some Mama's Time Out. Thank you.